Hey, folks, great day to you. Blake Taylor here in the KMJ studios with your daily buzz question at kmph.com, also at our website, kmjnow.com. It's an interesting one. Don't know if you've heard about this, but the city of Clovis has gotten all grinchy and decided to kill the budget for the Candy Cane Lane. What do you think about that? Big deal in your mind? Let us know. We'll have the results for you tomorrow. Thanks for dropping by. See ya.